10 eastbound there between Siegen and Mockler. They're finally trying to get that vehicle out of the way that's blocking in the left lane, and the speed limit in that area right now at least has ticked up a little bit to around 19 miles per hour or so. Actually, now more greens are now popping up, so that's some good news this morning.